Hi everyone, how is life treating you? I'm Brian Morabit and I'm so glad to be with you today with my classes of second year baccalaureate in Al Masira High School and with baccalaureate students all over Morocco. So the unit of today is going to be unit 9 and we're going to introduce the lesson of structure, which is I wish. So we say I wish or wishful thinking, right? Right, so as I said again, we say I wish, we express wishing with I wish or if only. Okay, oh I wish or if only, si seulement, icon rire. Right, sometimes we imagine, so I wish if only is a sort of wishful thinking. It's merely imaginary. It's not real. We also say it's fictitious. Right? It's not real. Okay? As I said, we have two expressions. As I said before, we can express wishful thinking using I wish or if only, right? So these are two expressions. Jugez les expressions. I wish or if only. And they are the same. They are kif-kif. Right? Now, we're going to talk about the parts of the lesson. La tercera partie est juge. Jugez les parties. Il y a deux parties dans la leçon. There are two parts. Part one. We have wishing in the present. Okay, and then part two. Okay. Wishing in the past. Right? Is that clear? Now, what's the difference? What's the difference between expressing wishing in the present and expressing wishing in the past? Let me explain. Let me tell you. Okay. Now, let's talk about the two types of wishing. Genau, l'eau, le roi, present, wish. Okay, present wish. Mathala, I can't go out now. I can't go out now. I'm going to imagine, to wish. What shall I say? I wish I could go out now. As I said, we're talking about the present. I wish I could. What do you think? So we have here subject. Okay. Subject plus wish plus subject again plus verb in simple past. Okay. Let me give you another example. John wants to study in Germany. Sorry. Well, again, but he doesn't speak German. It's a fact. He doesn't speak German. This is the problem. What is he gonna say? Right? He's gonna say,
I wish ولا if only نحن بحال بحال if only كون غير سي سولمون جو بارلي لا نو if only I spoke German. إذا شنو هي القاعدة؟ What's the rule right now? Okay? Concentrate with me a little bit. Then the rule is when you have a present wish, we have subject plus wish plus subject plus the verb in simple past. That was rule. This is concerning present wish, the dada. Okay? Maintenant. Now let's move to the second part of the lesson. Now let's move to the second part of the lesson, which is past wish. Okay? Der Imen, the man, I wish, is expression the wishing, ulla, if only. They are the same. Okay? Past wish is when I imagine the opposite of the fact that happened in the past. Matala, something that happened in the past. John drove his car fast last week. Then he had an accident. Sorry. He drove his car so fast last week, then he had an accident, and now he's lying in hospital. He's talking to himself. I wish. Okay, kun rir. Okay, I wish. What is he gonna say to himself? I wish. I. The thing is that he drove his car. This is simple past. He did it. This is a past fact. I wish I hadn't driven. Si seulement j'avais pas conduit ma voiture trop vite. I hadn't driven my car. Sorry. Last week. International Gangster Blue, what's the tense here? It's past perfect. Had plus the verb in the past participle. Right? Let me give you another example. Sorry. Yesterday, I had, or yesterday, let me clean this. I ate. Yesterday, I ate a heavy dinner. So, ula, therefore, I had nightmares at night, sleeping at night. Okay? So the fact is that I ate a heavy dinner. And in the morning, I wish I hadn't done. So I say, I wish, if only, I hadn't, let me write it in red so as to be clear for everyone. Okay? I hadn't eaten heavy dinner yesterday. Okay, so you see, past perfect again. What's the rule? When we have past wish, then subject plus wish, expression if only I wish, plus subject plus past perfect verb. You had plus past participle of the verb. Okay? This is the rule. And the most important thing in أهم حاجة في الامتحان ديال البكالوريا وهو you decipher whether the wishing is a present wish or a past wish. ضروري we've got to focus in the sentence and then look at the sentence, look at the verb and then ask yourself, is this a present wish or a past wish? In the baccalaureate, تعطيكم rewrite the sentence as suggested and it's gonna start with either I wish or if only. Now let's see some exercises. I hope things are clear. Donc imaginez, wish ou what? C'est une imagination de le contraire de la réalité, de le fact. Vous pouvez dire present wish ou la past wish. Ok. Imaginez, John drove his car fast last week and had an accident. C'est une réalité qui s'est passée in the past, last week. Il a conduit sa voiture, il a eu un accident. Ou quand il est à l'hôpital, il imagine le contraire. Il dit, I wish I hadn't driven my car so fast. The present wish, je donne un exemple, Alex, Nathalie, wants to study in Frankfurt. Il écrit en Allemagne, mais il ne parle pas l'allemand. He doesn't speak German. Oh, I really want to go to study in Germany, but they don't speak German. And then his wish, what? He goes, I wish, if only I spoke German. And actually, in fact, he's in the present. Okay? Double it, see this exercise. Okay, هذا سيت ان اكزرسيس كاينين ديز اكزرسيس اللي هما رائعين غتلقاهم في لا باج ماي انجلش بيجز. I'll share this material, this stuff next time ان شاء الله. يلا يوافقوا معايا. ارا دابا بينو ليا واش فهمتوا. First sentence, I wish I had talked to him yesterday. What do you think? Is this a present wish or a past wish? بطبيعة الحال كان yesterday يعني it's a past wish. شنو هستعملو؟ Past perfect. I wish I had talked to him yesterday. Second sentence. I need help badly. If only you help me. I need now. You can help me. You could help me. Either could be used. So let's say good. And then we'll see. Right? We'll check the answers. My old car often breaks down. I wish I had a new car. It often, it's repetitive reality. It's a repetitive action. Right? Idan? Present wish, simple past. He didn't pass the exam. Manjash. Time defense. If only he hard works, the worked or hard worked. He didn't pass. Manjash. Time defense. Then it's a past wish. She was absent. I wish she the conference. She was absent. I wish she had attended. And then number six. What a beautiful house. I wish I had the house like this. What a beautiful house. You're standing in front of an amazing, gorgeous house. And then you say, what a beautiful house. I wish I had. What do you think? Of course, it's a present wish. And then number seven. I wish I were either could be used rich. I would buy a farm and enjoy the calm of the countryside. By the way, I forgot to tell you, that man with wishing, were. It's a particular case in English language. Why they choose so? I don't know. So Eden. I wish rich, I could buy a farm and enjoy the calm of the countryside. Okay. And then number eight. They had that bad accident because they were careless. It's exactly the same of John driving his car fast last week, if you remember. Example of John driving his car fast last week. Then they had that bad accident. They had. Watch out, they had. Simple past. Because they were careless. If only, is it present wish or past wish? It's a past wish, of course. It's as clear as day sun. Repeat again. Yeah, they had been past wish. Number nine, we saw the film. I wish you eat with us. We saw it. شفناها الفيلم ما تفرجتيش معنا يكون غير تفرجتي معنا. We saw the film I wish you eat with us. It was an amazing evening. إذن I wish you see it. Number 10 وأخيرا I like traveling around the world. And who doesn't? Everybody likes traveling. I like traveling around the world. What do you mean? With Corona, no. Stay home, stay confined, stay safe. If only I had time to realize my dream. Is it a present wish or a past wish? I like traveling around the world, if only I. Now, because you're baccalaureate students, you don't have time, so you say, only I had. Okay, now let's see some examples which were already given in baccalaureate. Un article juge empty là. واحد المثال تعطى في بكالوريا 2015-2015. Let me write this sentence. Tu veux comment? Un exemple. تعطى في 2015 هي دورة استدراكية 2015. It's a pity. It's a pity. C'est dommage. I didn't. I didn't take part, yani I didn't participate in the marathon. Okay. Liz said. Okay. دارا ماشي reported speech. شوفوا كيفاش بداو لكم لافاز. Liz wishes. Let's look at the sentence. It's a pity I didn't take part in the marathon. يعني she regrets something in the past. إذن شنو نستعملو؟ نستعملو قاعدة تانية. I wish was the verb in past perfect, and he had plus participle. Liz wishes. Sorry, she تمنت لو she had with the إمام كين. وشنو هو participle ديال take? She had taken. كون غير شاركت. She had taken part in the marathon. إذن هذه هي. الفاز اللي تعطات في البكالوريا ديال 2015. نعطيكم مثال اخر هي بكالوريا الدورة العادية 2016. الفاز الانسي. I can't drive my father's car because I don't have a driving license. Did you hear that? And the answer is, ou la réponse est, if only, is it present wish or past wish? I can't, because I don't have. And now, simple present. And then, if only, يكون غير عندي permis. If only I, the past of the verb to have, if only I had, a driving license. Okay. إذن اللي مازال عنده شي سؤال حول هاد الدرس هذا only dans le groupe WhatsApp إن شاء الله you can and sur Facebook you can send me your inquiries, your questions and your commentaries. Take good care of yourselves. Stay safe. Stay confined. and everything is gonna be all right. And this is a song I offer you. It's a song by Bob Marley. Please listen to it tonight. It's gonna help you. Everything is gonna be all right by Bob Marley. It's my gift to you. Take good care. See you in paradise.
Don't worry.